Hello students, myself Sunny Kumar, your English grammar teacher. As I had explained about noun in the previous video, okay? Now I am going to explain pronoun. So see here. It is known as sarvanam in Hindi, okay? Let me write definition first. A word which is used at the place of noun is called pronoun. Okay, for example, I, we, you, they, he, she, it, it is. Let me explain. As I wrote, a word which is used at the place of noun. जिस शब्द का प्रयोग संज्ञा की जगह पे किया जाए, at the place of noun. Okay, mark that word. जिस शब्द का प्रयोग संज्ञा की जगह पे किया जाए, उसे क्या कहेंगे? Pronoun, सर्वनाम. Okay. And why do we use pronoun? Then we use pronoun to avoid. Not that. Fine. To avoid the repetition of noun, we use it. कि संज्ञा के प्रयोग को, ओके, संज्ञा के प्रयोग को बार बार करने से बचने के लिए, दोहराने से बचने के लिए जिस शब्द का प्रयोग करते हैं, to avoid the repetition of noun, we use it. It means pronoun. कि हम pronoun का प्रयोग संज्ञा के प्रयोग को बार बार करने से बचने के लिए करते हैं. For example, suppose you have to write an essay on any topic. Suppose you have to write an essay on the cow, then you will goes like this, then you will go like this, okay? The cow is a four-foot animal. It has four legs, it has two small eyes, it has a long tail, it gives us milk. Then see here, what did you use? You use it for the word noun. The cow, जो संज्ञा शब्द जो cow था उसकी जगह पे it का प्रयोग किया, such word are called pronoun. Now I am going to explain about the types of noun. Okay, so see here, types of pronoun are the first one is personal pronoun. Second, demonstrative pronoun. Third, distributive pronoun. Fourth, indefinite pronoun. Fifth, interrogative pronoun. Sixth, reflexive or emphatic pronoun. Seventh, relative pronoun. And the last one is possessive pronoun. Okay? These are the types of pronoun. The first one is personal pronoun, next demonstrative, distributive, indefinite, interrogative, reflexive or emphatic. Both are quite similar. We will discuss about it. Relative pronoun and possessive pronoun. I will teach and every pronoun in next video. Okay.